enough to give.
Okay? Way is good enough.
Yeah, and the back. And the mostly when the people have stressful, mostly from here. Okay?
Yes.
Gas or acid came from the liver and everything.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So what is control this kind of activity in the stomach is thoracic. Thoracic is control all heart, control all lung, liver and everything.
Yeah.
So we work on back energy line.
If you look on internet, you can find a picture where you will find kind of reflexology for the back and which specific area of the back you can work for the digestive mm-hmm. system.
Mm. And the back on the thoracic area. This is Sumana.
Sumana.
So she can work with maybe lay down on the heat, like a heat herbal heat or something like on the spine. You can put like on behind here, like a backstone back like mm. this, you know, and she can relax the spine. Maybe her, mm. I think her spine very strong, like tight, like tense, because it's here, the thoracic and everything, like
yeah.
make acid and everything, yeah, because acid came be, from yeah. the mm. organ. So organ is thoracic. In Thai, because Sumana, Shushumana, yeah, Shushumana, yes, all these kind of things, okay?
Cool, thank you.
Any question?
Yes.
you get ready to roll.
Is it advisable to the man this morning with the knee like this mm. to advise him to sleep like this? Mm. Yeah.
Yes.
It can help him.
Yes, but all lay down on the back, but put the pillow underneath.
Of course.
And let him to do like this way, and you this, and you hold the hamstring. Bend your knee, relax, and pull, and you hold the knee. And then you pull like this. Pull up, not pull down. Yeah, just like this, to relax him. Or you can use the, for example, if he has like a PVC straw, he can hold like PVC like this, and then press himself like this. So this is like you step on, like this, onto hamstring. You pull to him. Yeah, this is came from this position when you do in Thai massage.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But some they do like this.
No.
Mm.
I said, what is this? It's gonna be break yeah. like this off, so you do like this. Yes, you do like this. Okay, nothing about like
how.
I've seen that. Yeah? Or like this.
No.
Oh my god.
I'm serious. You know this,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Jerk your knee.
Yeah.
This is not mean they're wrong. They don't know.
They have the idea, but not the...
They don't know. They don't know. They learn from generation. But generation of time is about don't against the teacher or the guru.
Uh-huh.
So you just do whatever they
yes,
do.
But in that way it's make a guru. In Thai style is about me
ego.
So that's why we need to ask them why, and we want to know because we need to save. If a teacher answer, if you don't answer it, so you have to find out why. That's what I say.
Why?
Yeah, and the one the people do on the buttock, they do the same thing. Point the toe into the sit bone. I say not about the sit bone. It's stable in the origin of the hamstring, where the hamstring is stuck with the sit bone, right?
Mm.
And you lock the sit bone, because the sit bone is like this. And the piriformis, or you know, like the femur go into here, and the gum like this. So you lock the sit bone, and you track the femur out from the socket from impact.
Yeah.
So when you impact like this, they hit this one. They hit this one. That's why the people feel pain here and pinch here. Because they're too much like external when they walk there.
Mm-hmm.
But we need to just like lock and traction and stretch here, iliac psoas also. Not about to poke the point into the sit bone. They say they have to point the feet like this and all lay on the back.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's about the. Can you stretch about it? Yes. It's about the you. Lock the sit bone and sit bone here. The origin is here.
Mm-hmm.
So you see, you bend, lock, you see, make the sacrum, one side come up. lock here, lock under the seat bone, above the seat bone, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then you straight the leg first. Why the straight leg? Because hamstring have to be straight.
Mm-hmm.
And then you see what I do? I just leg the leg straight and then straight the knee. And then drop on. Don't drop too low. Just
I'm not going
alignment.
Back.
And then make pronation. Not extra now.
No, obviously.
Internal. And then you track. You see? Mm-hmm. You see his hip? You see
yes.
His hip? Pronate. Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Without turning, but pronate. Not extra. External is slippery.
Mm-hmm.
Twist the knee. So you pronate. Do nothing with it. Just you see his hip. Look. Pronate in.
Yes.
Yes.
Are you saying this is not good or
no,
that
it's
some,
no,
way
it's,
some...
it's benefit is for pronation.
Yeah.
But this one not good. Look.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
This the people love to do this.
Yes.
Why
yes.
Is it so and pull like this?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
It's not about this. It's about the lock. Make one piece like a traction.
So you can track.
This way. Or you do this way.
That's
the
great.
Same, but don't need to lock.
I avoid to do that because
so.
Of that.
Look. You see my knee the same direction of the groin. You rest here, lock on your trochanter, and use this one lock like this. Hold the calf muscle.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's. That looks.
Same height. Up when I hold the leg. Same height. You see.
A little flex.
Huh.
Uh
huh. I need to relax the underneath the knee by calf muscle. Lift calf muscle up.
That looks very beautiful.
You see.
And easy for you.
My height is here, the same height of nothing different. So the same thing.
This one is more energy for therapist. The other one looks like more comfortable.
If he's tall. If he's tall, I won't do that.
Okay.
You know, I do all this kind of thing. Okay? All kind of this thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And then if I want to do this, maybe I change to put in here. See? Lock in here.
Yes.
Pronate a little bit and use your just lock here.
So is it the same that the one we do on the side position?
With the buttock.
Yes.
In the back of your
yes. And this one because extra already. Because in this way, the back is still arch.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? The back a little arch. We have take the other thing, this one is be careful because someone have a loosening in the hip. You feel like this, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Side position. Okay. And he bend his knee. Bend his knee. 90 degree only. Lock the ankle. Arm above your ear, please. Very straight, neck straight, everything. Now, less arch, less impact. Okay. Lean forward a little bit. Drop your... Yeah, just a little bit, but not much. Straight. Make this one, make sure very straight. Okay, because he's tall. Lock here.
Mm-hmm.
Lock the ankle, lock the knee, strap, lock, pronation. In line with the hip, knee, and...
Wow.
But some people do too bad for the spine. It's okay, like this. You feel more open, no? Different way, nah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like this. The one I always do.
Yeah.
After this mostly I do when I do major and minor as line 3D side position. I always do this one. Okay? After I do this line and adapter, I will do this. This is the best for stability. Can you turn again? Yeah, like this. If someone's small, I'm gonna lock the back like this and if small person but he's tall. Long distance.
But this is someone who's capable of doing this, right?
Yes.
But if they're quite tight.
Tight here, I cannot lock, I just lock the knee.
Lock that. Mm-hmm.
But straight.
But make sure it's straight, not
yes.
Go over the...
Yes. Everything has to be straight. But you do slow, traction slow. But the knee not supposed to be too high.
Mm-hmm.
Should be alignment with
yeah,
the shoulder and
yes.
The chest. Yeah, you can see from him, you see?
Yeah.
His knee and his hip.
It's like his...
Yeah. Like a bending the knee. And trap. See? Okay. Okay, done. Now you can see, even just like this also can make his knee is higher because it's opening the joint. But when he walk, he can feel maybe ankle his click because of they change the structure a bit. You see your knee now, no? It's higher, right? That means the joint is open, no impact. But when we work finish like this, actually I let them walk to make a gravity stable.
Stable again.
That's why sometimes you feel ankle click, clock, it's like a oscillopath. But it's nothing wrong because they set up wide gravity. Okay, and I'm always work like this. Work like this. After measure and then say, would you mind to stretch and side position and sit up and walk and shake the knee first.
But after you finish?
During the time I still let them walk. But tomorrow you don't need to do this.
Of course.
But this one is about hip balance. You can do in your own session. But suggestion tomorrow is just work like pull-up what I teach. This one extra for me when you want to help the back.
Great.
Yes. This technique. Okay. To open a different technique direction. This more into major and minor stability and mobility on the hip. Okay. In the top is the same when you grab the hand on the knee and you stretch like it's the same thing. Same one with this one. But this one the same with this. Someone doing this. Same thing. Yeah, it's the same thing. When you work with the hip, opening. The same what we just did. With the buttock underneath.
And in side position too, I see.
Yes, side position also the same thing.
The same thing.
Yeah, about that feet, if you say it can be not polite, how you change that of not putting your feet in instead?
It's just track normal.
Oh, just track it.
Yes, track normal.
Okay.
That's enough.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, like this. If you don't want to track, it doesn't matter. But yes, traction, you only pull. But if you want to do dynamic, you do this kind of thing. That is more easy to depend.
Yeah.
If you don't track, you do dynamic. Because if you think track, because oh knee depressed, I cannot track because the knee bend. And no traction with the leg straight. You do dynamic. If some people have elbow, like my another auntie, she have locked for 14 years.
No,
you cannot track like this, but you still can bend. So we do off dynamic way. So you can bend like this and you work like this, that's fine, you see? Cannot track, do dynamic. You can choose.
Mobility.
Yeah, so depend on who you work with. Now you see, your option from five finger become to be in between. Little by little.
20
fingers. Yes, so like
octopus
this.
With many
okay.
fingers.
This is the way how we work. It's about you have a joint.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, you know, it's gonna be, you're gonna have more, less think.
Options.
But more time to work. Not about option. It's about more, less thought. You have feel more confident to
yeah,
work.
But you have more options like to put in. Like when
yes.
You
you're gonna
have
like, if you cannot do this, you have many options to get in, but you can take the option impossible out very fast. You just go, okay, this one. Sure, you don't have to.
What's next?
What next? What you think? I'm not sure. That's right. Now you get to know. That's why you see your time is look like longer, and working is longer. Like you have option to do, you have time to do. Then just think more, work less. But now you have work more, think less. That's what field work are, and you can improve the technique with different condition. 100 people, you might remind this one is about right shoulder, left side, or left side, leg, left shoulder. Same, because we human, no one is long have 6 feet, or Thailand have 2 feet, no. It's 2 feet, two arm and hand, but depend on up or low, up, left or right or back, that's all.
That's all.
Not far from the major and major.